Hello, my name is Daryl Thompson, and in today's exciting One Guitarist video, we are looking at the song Champion, which has been performed by Bethel and Dante Bowe. Now, if you don't already know, I'm putting this video and others together like it for people like me who may be in a worship team where they are the only guitarist, and they're looking to take songs like this one and make them sound amazing with just their one guitar. So some information about the song: it's in the key of B flat. The rhythm guitar has been tuned down a semitone so that now it's an E flat. The tempo is at 72 beats per minute, but watch out because the delay settings are not 72 beats per minute. So what I'll do is, as the video is progressing, I'll provide you with all of the effects settings to help you get that sound that will help you to serve the song and your church family well. Here we go.
know whose I am. Hallelujah.
Well, there you have it. Now, if you're looking for help with other popular worship songs, I've created some more videos, which you'll see around me at the moment. Other than that, I will see you next time.